to Miss Nati's Music Box. Today, we're going to imagine a new dream together and discover all about the music and art of Yoko Ono.
Place your bet, watch your step. I'm a bad dancer with no regrets. Come on!
Yoko was born in Tokyo, Japan in 1933. As a young girl, she studied music as her family traveled back and forth between the USA and Japan. One day, after moving to New York, Yoko tried to translate the sound of birds to music. It was beautiful, part poetry, part composition. In the 1960s, she was heavily involved in the experimental art scene of New York City and rented a loft where she could host cool events and performances with folks like John Cage and Simone Forti and a whole bunch of other neat people. She even befriended the founder of Fluxus, George Matunis, who hosted her first exhibit where she presented canvas pieces and instructions. That's right, instructions. In fact, I have a book of such instructions that she wrote and published. It's called
Incoming Transmission.
I wonder who that could be. On screen. Mm-hmm. Oh, hi, Fancy Nancy. What's wrong? You look upset.
Lucy Loop's been juggling grapefruits for 3 days now. I keep trying to tell her that grapefruits are for eating, not for juggling.
You know, it's so funny you should mention grapefruits because I was just talking about Yoko Ono's book and it's called Grapefruit.
Did you say Yoko Ono? Yoko who now?
Oh, it's really cool. It's filled with all kinds of instructions and drawings.
What kind of instructions? Well, I love instructions. We're really good at instructions.
Would you like me to read you some?
Okay.
Okay.
Earth Peace. Listen to the sound of the earth turning. 1963, spring. Dance Peace. Have a dance party. Let people dance with chairs. 1961, winter. Voice Peace for soprano. Scream. Against the wind. Against the wall. Against the sky. Tuna fish sandwich piece. Imagine 1,000 suns in the sky at the same time. Let them shine for 1 hour. Then let them gradually melt into the sky. Make one tuna fish sandwich and eat.
Give us another one!
Laugh piece. Keep laughing a week.
That's funny. I mean, imagine laughing for a week. Guys? Fancy Nancy? Lucy Luke? You know you don't actually have to laugh for a week. Hello? I always do this. Anyway, let's get back to the story because it just gets better. One day, John Lennon of the Beatles walked into Yoko Ono's exhibit in London. And soon after, they fell madly in love and were inseparable. They made lots of music and art together. One famous performance they did was called Bed Peace. They stayed in bed for a whole week and sang about peace. They also made these posters that say, "War is over, if you want it." And they blasted them all over the world to inspire people to imagine a world of peace. In fact, it was these very instructions that Yoko had of imagine this and imagine that
that inspired them to write one of the most beautiful songs together, Imagine. And the world
will live as one. They also started a band together called Plastic Ono Band, and Yoko shocked the world with her unusual singing style. I can see why why that might surprise some people. I think it's pretty cool and interesting, though. I want to learn more, don't you? Let's ask LP3000. I bet she knows all about it. Hi, LP!
Hello!
We were wondering if you could tell us about Yoko Ono's unique voice and musical stylings.
Analyzing. Timbral analysis confirms the human subject, Yoko Ono, emotes with the same quavering vibrato as that of Japanese anka singers. Tones akin to the sound of the Hichiriki. And primal screams of sonic anarchy. The human subject, Yoko Ono, blends and interprets avant-garde and popular styles to expose the simplest essence of the human experience.
I love all of me. I love all of me. I love all of me. I just wanna be.
I guess we lost LP3000. But man, Yoko Ono is so inspiring. And she's still making just as much music and art now in her 80s. Some of my favorite Yoko Ono songs are from her latest album that she released just a couple years ago. And we're gonna sing one! This song is called Children Power, and you only need two chords, C and F. And the chorus is so fun and beautiful. It just goes, Children Power. And you gotta sing it with strength and passion. And then do a crazy dance move. You ready? One, two, three, four!
Dream alone is only a dream. A dream you dream together is reality.